26-year-old Mark Lazell has quit his job as a dispatch rider, but there's no keeping him off the road. For the next 4 years, this loaded-up touring bike will be his mobile home, as he attempts to complete a marathon journey that'll take him all around the globe. His target is to raise £50,000 for charity by clocking up a record 118,000 miles. From the jungles of Africa to the bandit country of South America, there'll be many dangers along the way, but Mark has no fear.
There are certain dangers, but I think if you think about all the dangers beforehand, you'll never go.